Where do you see yourself in 10 years?
Retired, living someplace nice. My stock's working for me, investments, bonds, securities, you know, shit like that. I'm responsible. I got long hair, but fuck, I'm a businessman, you know?